the ice, representing Mexico, Andrea MONTESINOS CANTU.
Andrea is 13 years old. She was born in San Pedro Garza Garcia. She is coached and choreographed by Vladimir Petrenko, choreographed by Nikolai Morozov. This is her first Junior Grand Prix season, skating this out into the Lady Caliph by Ennio Morricone. Lovely skate by Andrea. Unfortunate on the double axel. She had a beautiful program going and then just slipped off her edge. Just one of those very unfortunate and unexpected things that happen. Let's take a look here at the opening element. This was so nicely done. Triple loop, nice and straight in the air, maybe a little under rotated on the landing, but carried through it beautifully. Here's the triple salchow. Good work on the triple salchow, double toe, step out after the double toe loop. She had, I noticed, really excellent positions in her spins. The music was soft, but yet so was she. Lovely late, a Bielman there as well. Appreciative of the audience here in Japan.
No one.
skating all around the world is improving all the countries growing around the world. For example, here with Andrea coming and training Mexico. Scores for the short program, 45.36, leads Andrea into seventh position.